Hi guys, hey welcome guys. To the channel. I'm Pam.
I'm Javon.
And today we are doing a
challenge.
Yes, we're doing the You Got to Be challenge that was created by All Things Lolly. Just to let you know, I've seen some lady today on YouTube and they did pretty good. They did 20 something seconds, 23 I think, or 26. But I have a lot of hope in you, Javon.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish this in a heartbeat.
I can just talk for myself. Whenever Javon asks me for a sip of anything, a sip, he means half of the bottle, always. So I know you can win this. I'm just doing it for sports.
Just company.
Yeah, I just don't want to let you be alone. Yeah.
You don't feel guilty? Alright, no problem.
Alright, I'm still gonna give it 100%. Don't.
Okay, I'm not that thirsty today, but you know, when I'm thirsty, man, cool.
Three, go! So it's showing 20 seconds, but you guys, it was like 17 point something. So let's say 18 seconds, you did it. Good job, boo.
You couldn't even stop the clock, you were so nervous.
You got something there. You did it so fast. I told you guys, he's a monster.
Yeah, I actually could do two. Hey, I need to eat my supper too.
Yeah. So, you good job. I'm not even gonna try because I'm not gonna win anyway. But
Yeah.
See, I did half of it in about 18 seconds, so I guess it would have taken me maybe 40 something seconds to do it completely. It's pretty good though. It tastes super good. I love this juice. It's the first time I try it.
I thought it was gonna be like more raw, like.
Yeah, like the cranberry juice.
Like the cranberry juice.
Yeah, I
think the cranberry juice will be more better for a challenge.
Oh, that could be a good one.
Oh yeah, that one is hard.
Let's think about this.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that one.
All right, so now we have to nominate three people to do this challenge.
Okay.
So I feel like nominating Mr. Talented Reed.
Oh yeah. Call out.
So Mr. Talented Reed just got monetized lately. Yay! Mr. Talented Reed, you are challenged.
Oh yeah.
And who else? Let's go with Polly's World. I want to see Polly do this challenge.
Yeah, she and her husband.
Yes, why don't you guys take on this challenge? Polly's World, you're challenged. And who else?
Polly, she's good.
She's very good. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Now you have real competition. You got scared now.
Shit, we shouldn't have called her out. I'm scared now.
I can still edit that. No, let's go with Polly. Polly. Okay.
Polly, yeah.
We know you can have this
she
one.
She could do it.
She could actually do it. Yeah. Who else? Let's go with Chantel. Chantel's World.
Yeah.
You are challenged as well. I can't wait to see how you guys do this. And yeah, cheers everyone.
Yeah, I did this on 18.
18 seconds, let's say 17.8, whatever, 18 seconds.
Yeah, 18 seconds.
Hope you guys enjoy this video. As usual, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and
subscribe.
We'll see you next time.
See you guys. Peace. In the club.
Go to the bathroom. It's gonna be
I don't think about it.
It's gonna be a different color scheme.
That'd be nice.
Still in the juice, there's actually 3 pounds of organic beef. It takes 3 pounds of beets to do 1 jug of juice.
Yeah, 3 pounds, that's a lot.
3 pounds is like one the yeah. bag that we have.
So you see that natural seed. Oh.
That's why it's so good. And there's no sugar.
You got to beat it.